We'll be arriving at the Academy in just a few minutes.
That would be so great! Aren't you excited? We're going to be Jedi! Learning the ways of the Force, building a lightsaber. Ah, of course, you already have one. I'm gonna get one of those stupid training sabers and
then... I wouldn't worry about that.
I can't help it. I want to make a good impression.
You seem really nervous.
Aren't you? I mean, well, why would you be? You already have a lightsaber, so you're probably way ahead of me. I'm Rosh, by the way. What's your name?
Jaden.
So where'd you get that lightsaber?
Well, it's kind of a long story. I found myself on...
Hold on! Ah!
Academy to Yavin Runner 2. Do you copy?
Loud and clear. We made an emergency landing several clicks west of the Academy.
Is everyone all right?
I think so.
Good. We'll send a shuttle to pick you up. Can you lead the students to the nearby Masasi Temple?
Affirmative, Academy. We'll meet you there.
Jaden, we can't get to you. Make your way to the temple. The shuttle will meet us there.
Jaden, hey! I'm stuck! Can you help?
Hold on, Rosh. I'm on my way.
Jaden, see if you can make your way around there. Maybe you can use your lightsaber to cut those trees down and make a bridge. Thanks, Jaden. Let's get to the temple.
Good target practice, eh, Jaden?
There must be a way to open this.
No problem. Watch out! Hey, maybe you can use your saber to make another bridge. Great, let's go. Jean, get down! There's stormtroopers in the clearing. Maybe you should, check it out. You're the one with the lightsaber, after all.
Who goes there?
thought Jedi were pop-
What?
Huh? What? Who are you?
Kyle Katarn, at your service. Welcome to a day in the life of a Jedi.
What happened?
We were kind of hoping you could tell us.
I saw a huge flash of light and ran over to find you, just lying unconscious.
Do you recall anything?
I saw three people. One was holding some sort of scepter and it was glowing. That's all I can remember.
A scepter? That sounds bad.
Are you able to stand?
Yeah, I'm okay.
I sense a disturbance in the Force.
You always sense a disturbance in the Force. But yeah, I sense it too. It could just be residual dark side aura from this temple.
Perhaps. Kyle, why don't you...
Stay here and investigate? I'd love to. Why don't you take the kids back home now?
Be careful, Kyle. Everyone, follow me to the shuttle.
I think that was Luke Skywalker. I can't believe it.
Did you recover Skywalker's records?
Yes. With all the Jedi in the jungle, it was almost too easy.
Excellent.